Engineering Honors is essentially kind of a small college experience within this large major research university that gives these high achieving students an opportunity to have, you know, interactions with other students like themselves, more interactions with our faculty, and have extra opportunities for things like research and interaction with our industrial partners. So benefits of the EH are that students get additional faculty advising that's not just related to their coursework selection. It really lets them start talking about their careers early on, starting from the beginning of their freshman year. They have a special freshman seminar where they get to be with other engineering honors students and get to meet the faculty early on. And we also have ECOS, which is the residential community which is affiliated with Engineering Honors. In ECOS, freshmen get to live together with senior Engineering Honors students who help them get accustomed and affiliated into engineering community.
Some of the big benefits that I got out of Engineering Honors is that I got a lot of connections with other people inside of the community. A big community to become a part of, better classes, smaller classes even, where you can become really connected with all these different people around you. There's a lot of actual sort of real world type of events where they'll be telling you how you should be making your resumes, and even good companies to even look at.
There's so many things that are personalized to your interests. If you're interested in research, there are a lot of opportunities and events that are put on to kind of highlight the different researches that occur in the different departments, as well as if you're more focused on opportunities for career development and professional development, and companies are attracted to engineering honors students and they want those students for internships, co-ops, full-times. So it's a really good distinguishing factor to have.